Welcome to S&C Custom Designs. We want to share a little tip with you. If you've got a belt sander or disc sander, those types of things, you know that your paper gets clogged pretty fast, and you're wondering how in the world you can get the resin, the dust, out of the belt itself. This is a solution for you. This is how it's done. Let's see here. The trick is going to be to not